I've kissed Iris West twice, and I have managed to erase both times from existence.